Hi friends, so my topic for today is under the board, success and failure, two are the same point. After my life, after my engineering days, I was down with dengue. It was in the third year of engineering. After the day I got dengue, campus interviews happened in my college. So I could not go for any interview in that time. After that, my nanny passed away. After that, my house was burgled and the huge money, gold was lost. So it was a down with depression during that time. So after that, I did get a job with a lot of struggle and, you can say, hard work. But I gave many interviews in life, I always wanted a job in my IT field only, IT stream. So that I gave interviews at many MNCs in Bombay as well as in Pune, in Delhi, everywhere I went. I gave a lot of interviews, but due to some reason or the other, all the interviews I failed in the interviews because of maybe due to my stammering or maybe due to technical aspects. There was some reason or other I could not crack any interviews, but at last, it was a long struggle, I did get a job in RBL Bank. It was around 2 months back I did get a job, but I used to work in a company called as 4J Solution, but I was not happy in my job because of my boss and because of my overall battle of not really happy with the job, but at last I found a dream job of mine which I wanted to go. I have given more than 200 interviews in my life, but still I want to say that you should never ever lose your hope. Always be hopeful, because there is light in the other end that we can't see. You should always have in your mind that light is waiting for you. Thank you.